The righteous one. Dreams. Righteousness. Volume 1. The mix CD. We all got dreams. You know what I'm saying? It's the essence right here. Yo. Yo. I had a nervous breakdown in 2000, was stunned. Then the towers broke down in 2001. Few years later, the album is done. Music One presents Escape from the Plantation. Rap critics have to listen, then let their mouths run. I'm like Boot Camp, Wu-Tang, and Dipset in one. I feel like Big Pun after his platinum plaque was won. RZA behind the Wu series, Kill Bill Volume 1. I've lived through the death of many MCs. Yeah, so finishing my LP was a I had visions, then wrote classics. Then the globe blackened, like I was gazing out of Ray Charles glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like John Lennon coming back with the knack for ciphers and rap sessions. And I see the future, I'm like a psychic. It's gonna take more than haters to stop me from trying. Guzzling this 40 ounce, the lead from my pencil screams. Cause the righteous one has a Big L had a Big Pun had a, so I reached to the sky. Yeah, the righteous one. Righteousness. Yo, the dream of Martin Luther King, that's how I live. The dream of Malcolm X, that's how I spit. Who walked through Providence without shit, from Boston, head bopping to hip hop hits. Years working on my demo, still paying dues. Started off writing, then freestyles grew. It was all a dream, it was all in me. Don't sleep on me, like freaks gonna be. Rap phenomenon, rapping on and on. Studied lyricists, perfecting my lexicon. Cause Wu-Tang made it, Dipset made it. Head in the clouds, repping till I'm dead in the ground. How do I say this? Bow to the greatest, and they can't figure out how my mental's like a gun. Waking up to pieces like shells and slugs. I swore to beat these rap peasants, and that's what's up.